I'd buy a big house where you both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
This was in 1958.
Relaxing music, you think of KLIN FM 107. Nothing beats the taste, the natural goodness of real cheese. It's one of the most important ingredients in most of your favorite foods. Baked lasagna isn't complete without gooey mozzarella and ricotta cheese. And what's a taco salad without shredded sharp cheddar? Or a smoky ham sandwich without a thick slice of real cheese? Add texture, taste, and nutrition to your table with cheese. This message brought to you by the American Dairy Association of Nebraska, who reminds you, don't forget the cheese.
Spend your day the relaxing way and enjoy lunch with us at It's the Pits Restaurant. You can join us when you become one of the lucky winners of KLIN-FM's Office of the Week. Every Friday, KLIN-FM and It's the Pits will treat you and up to 12 of your co-workers to a relaxing lunch at It's the Pits just off 48th and Holdridge. If you've already entered our KLIN Office of the Day drawing.
We like the things that life